Thank you. Yeah, that's not bad. Now, Cuban 8 turnaround allows Richard to set up with the runway once again, get the airplane turned around, and dive for some airspeed. Let's see what he's going to do next as he pulls back on the stick and rolls the F-18-T over in a full, graceful, slow roll right at center stage. Stopping that airplane every 90 degrees.